Don't give up!
If you won't fight, why don't you run on home?
Just go about your business.
Come on, Daisy. Don't be afraid. I'll only kill you once. Nothing there, idiot. I need to keep my kit dry.
I'll find you! Got something.
There's people in those cages.
Show yourself, you miserable chump! Come out wherever you are! Must have been the wind.
Good for an old remedy.
You stinking sod up.
And wash away the scent for now. That signal will bring in reinforcements if they set it off.
I'm gonna check that out. Something over here. Weave in and out! Oh. signal!
Okay, alarm's down.
Just because he killed the Sun King doesn't mean he's any less guilty. He should pay.
The Oseram have gone too far this time. Duval should die for his crime.
Will conveniently lose Durval in transport to Mainspring.
Off you go.
Durval stole the palace, and still he lives.
Blood in this twilight. Our Sun King must cleanse his father's sins. City lost another caravan to machines last week.
Don't mind the work. Better than worrying about my next meal. I got my hands.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
That crazy Oseram tried to kill our Sun King. She might have stopped him.
Safe to sit here, but head into the Outlands and a machine will get you.
Good. I can use this. These are helpful. Bitter, though.
It's so bittersweet. Like a smile for bloody teeth.
What's the matter? You look disappointed.
Oh, the bandit clans are gone. I hear another turned back at the Southern Plains, just at a sniff of the legend we carved.
That's what all this bloodshed was for, to end the bandit threat.
But now there's nothing left to kill. Unless... No.
I guess this is our last farewell.
After all we've been through, this isn't the place for that. There's a mesa south of Meridian with a view of the spear shafts. Meet me there.
Clear that up later. Got one. think I'm in the clear. My focus is receiving another signal. Right. The tall neck sending out the signal. Be too prepared. No. I did wonder on my way here. Well, if you were luring me into an ambush.
Where's the fun in that? Some bandit sprawl would never have done for our arena. But this, much better. There's a sense of drama. So, what do you say? How about we try to kill each other?
Wait. You brought me out here to ask if I want to fight you?
To the death. We'll savor it, because we only get this one time.
Actually, I don't know what else I expected. I'm flattered that you think of me this way, but I don't want to kill you.
Don't be hasty. When it's life against death, hunter against hunter, I know it'll come to you.
Is that really what you want, Nil? You know, I don't think you have a death wish. What you have might be worse, but I see there might be a need for you in this world.
I don't understand.
I won't fight you. That's my decision. You can respect it, or try to shoot me in the back as I go.
Then it's over. Your last arrow is the cruelest. But my heart is broken.
I must be closing in on the signal. I need to find a way up to the Tallneck's head.
Thank you.
safe. For a few minutes, anyway. Light means trouble.
Thank you.
to its head. I'm gonna need this. get it while I can. Tough, but I'm used to it.